Hey guys, welcome back to Far Cry 5. Make sure you like and subscribe, turn that bell notification on, and let's get in today's part of Far Cry 5. So, three, 4 videos ago, we just finished off John, who's quite easy, and we were starting to get up here, but up in the Jacobs, I think we're gonna do Faith's. So all we have to do is, where are we at? Right here. No one's fly shop. Whistling Beaver Brewer. And this.
This is Adelaide at the marina, honey. The Peggies are all over us. I don't know how long we can keep these son of a bitches out.
Drumman Marina. There's like 2 hour free special required. 17 out of 40 free missions completed. We're gonna try to do them all. 5 out of 8 cult outposts liberated, like this, like I said. And 7 out of 16 cult properties destroyed. We'll be doing that too. And we just got the marshal out of the bullets. Yeah, make sure you guys go down there. Make sure you get subscribe, like, turn that bell notification on. And sorry I haven't posted my voice for a while. It's a little dry a little bit. So, sorry I haven't been posting with my voice for a while. I just had to get a new microphone and a better computer. Like, really. It was terrible. It was so laggy. It was really bad. So anyway, guys, no one's fly shot. We had to cooperate it or liberate it. That's how much faith we have left to her. And then we get to go to the fodder. This is where we're at when we first started. It's crazy. But anyway, let's get started. Sometimes I try to... I go with blazing, sometimes I try to take out the alarms so we don't get caught. It's better not to get... let that friggin' airplane come in. It's annoying too. Very annoying. Sometimes I do. So, but it's better to be quiet than not be quiet. Alright. Okay, we need to get right there. Get these flowers. It's the bliss. Try not to. There's one, the other one's over there. He's right up there, that tower thing. I think guys, after Far Cry 5, we'll be doing Far Cry 6. The 6th one's the brand new one. Which is really a year old. Sometimes I try to get stuff to get money from, and that's so Please let me know when you want to see after Far Cry 6. And I'd like to know your guys' thoughts. I guess, the views I've been seeing, Jesus, you guys are crazy. The way I've been seeing the views lately. And now my subscribers is 1,052. Look at that. 1,052? It's amazing. It's really, like, crazy, like... You're standing there. Yeah, that's what happens sometimes. Yeah, trying to go for that one, but it came off. Sometimes this is really easy. We got it. So she's almost beaten. Getting very close.
Sure you did.
Hey, can you help me out?
Good job, Rook. That fly shop's practically a historical monument at this point. Good to see it back in the right hands.
It looks like the Peggy's kept a bunch of angels locked in the basement. I don't know how many they got down there, but I ain't going near them. I've seen one too many angels that were once my friends. Listen, we need to secure this whole area. That means the basement, too. You'd be doing me a big favor if you marched down there and cleaned them out.
I guess we can do this real quick.
Kansas alive in the jail. Thanks.
Howdy, mister.
Damn, I can feel my own levels.
I'll first need to get some ammo.
We owe you one for defending the jail.
So I'm practically out of ammo.
Thank you.
jail can't say enough good things about you.
Guys, I'm gonna end the video here. So next time the video we'll be going over here or to the Marine. Not sure which one, but I'll figure it out which one. Which it really doesn't matter, but maybe this one or that one. So anyway guys, I'll end the video here. Make sure you guys go down there and subscribe and turn on the bell notification and like this video and comment if you guys enjoy, and I'll see you guys next time.